Hey, you guys. I just noticed from like this angle, she really blends in well with the grass. All
You're
right.
going down.
Are we seriously just, talking to air? How far up can I go? Okay. Or should I use the hard point? I'll use the hard point. Haha. Eat shit and die, loser.
Still sniffing around.
Yeah, it happens.
Someone slaughtered one of us.
No, really? What made you think of that? Was it because one of your guys are dead?
Activate the shadow.
You were on the wrong side. This time, I'm not.
What? Is he talking about the fact that I just... No, I think he's just talking about them doing bad things. Bad people. That's what they are. Ooh, that's a turkey. I'll take a turkey. Did I accidentally kill a turkey? I can't remember. Or did they kill a turkey, or did he kill a turkey? Whoever killed a turkey, it was delicious. I always love turkey. Oh my gosh, turkey comas, man. I love turkey comas. They're fantastic. Oh look, another turkey. Sweet. Alright, did he kill anyone out here? I don't think he did. Okay, so I
This has to
see.
be where they're holding Owen's family.
Ooh, there's a Punisher up there. Missed those goodies up there. What the hell? Is this boar immune? I think the boar is immune. Got a key. Sweet. A key. It's what I need. Maybe. I don't know. Sometimes you need a key, sometimes you don't. Alright, where is an entrance?
Bolted. But I've got the key.
I got the key.
Come on, come on.
This boar is up my ass. Hello. Hey, you got your family back. Congrats. Dude, stop spazzing out. You happy? You happy, happy?
Oh, my wife, my child. Aloy. I owe you three debts deep.
Thank the sun. You found us.
I found someone who had the courage I hoped for in myself. It's she who deserves your gratitude. I have much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain. And others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood too.
Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us.
You should listen to your wife, Olin.
But he is. And his demons. I am honor-bound to help you, Aloy. With what little honor a Dysa like me has.
Olin, whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them you're a better man.
Yeah.
Farewell, Aloy. Your mother. I hope you find her before they do.
Okie doke. That's good. Alright, so another quest. I mean, I could go for that, because that looks interesting. But then there's... I don't want to do that. I really don't. I need to turn to those places for those two to get turned in. And that's the hunting lodge, which I'm not gonna go crazy for. Let's see. Where's this? Okay, I'm just gonna go, like, right in there. Fast travel right in there. And I can turn in all the quests. Ugh. Oh shit, corruption drives both machines and humans crazy? Huh. Never knew that. I just thought it drove machines crazy. Loading screen. Loading screen. Go loading screen. Well, at least it was relatively easy to help out Olin. And I left all those traps behind in that area. I just realized. Okay, there's one there, and there's one there. So I'm gonna go for that one first, and then I'll go for that one, and then the other one leads to that. Alright, Coolio. Where? How? Okay. Up here? Okay, up here. Cool. Oh, is this gonna be the one that... move out of the way, lady. So we're gonna talk to that guy and maybe beat the shit out of him for sending people to take the thing, cause...
Able-bodied adventurers! Outlander! Are you looking for... Wait. I know your face. You came back! How did we fare?
Expensively.
That's what I was afraid of.
The tame machines... It's hard to explain, but there was a kind of signal that calmed them. Your men got greedy, so it's gone now.
Gambling's a shoddy job, girl. I should have been a weapons dealer. That's steady work.
Yeah, it is.
Take it. The half I'd owed those hammer-handed chunks.
Half? I finished the job. And what was it you said? Enough to buy a more becoming garb?
What do you want? Carja silks? Ah. Oh, hoisted on my own purse strings.
Yep. Screw you, buddy. I'm a bitch. Alright. More experience. I always love more experience. More experience is beautiful. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Well, I got it going. Because I can. Alright. Next. Okay, where? Ah, right here. Hello, sir.
A man named Nassan came to see me, and we came to an arrangement. I think many in Sunfall will benefit from it.
Aww.
All this from a stolen sword. As they say, follow the shadow, and you'll find the flame.
Oh, he's gonna help. I knew it. I knew it. He seemed like an upstanding guy. He honestly did. He seemed like an upstanding guy. Upstanding enough where he'd be like, let's help. Alright. Now, where? Over here. Man, this thing gets so wonky. Okay, over here. It makes it look like it's gonna go one direction and then it goes complete opposite and you're just like, bitch! Ooh. That's a supply crate. I'll grab it. Where? Ah, back in here. You thought you could hide? I think not. Okay, we're meeting Aaron. Aaron. However the hell you pronounce his name, man. I should probably make more potions, honestly. On that. What did I? Oh, yeah, the data point thing. There's still so much you have to find. Oh my gosh. Okay. We're over here. Hello. Am I?
Greetings, Aloy.
Hi.
I am known as Blameless Marad.
Please Blameless?
You're needed for an important consultation.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be, without further delay. Follow me, please.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics.
Huh.
The Sun King is eager to meet you. The machine
really?
Tamer with a curious eye for detail. It's all very intriguing.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
Mr. Osram gets special treatment, and now outlanders from the Savage East. What possible interest could the Sun King have in her?
Well, I'm going to be finding Ursa.
I've been here 2 hours, and this Nora goes to the front of the line.
Oh, screw you. Get over yourselves.
Ignore them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
Oh, they were all nobles? The one time that their nobleness.
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you find him to be a reasonable man.
Oh, well. As long as he's reasonable, right? Oh shit, there's something for me to look at.
Aloy of the Nora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service.
Really?
Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Osiron. warlord named Dervahl.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Oseram had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ersa into this trap.
Unless something's wrong with you.
Expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Oseram. But I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well.
I do it for Aaron.
Marad, let me discuss it with her privately. I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
It sounds like Ersa means a lot to you.
Yeah.
Without her Oseram vanguard, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian and end my father's brutal reign. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain peace between our tribes. But Ersa has a way of making her people see reason. So you see, I need her back at my side. And quickly.
Ah, peace.
Who is Dervahl exactly?
To understand Dervahl, you must first understand my father.
Oh.
He truly thought of himself as a sun god. His mind was broken.
Unstable.
He believed that blood sacrifice would solve, well, everything.
Idiot.
So he raided the other tribes for victims, especially the Oseram. Dervahl fought back. He crafted powerful weapons and rallied his people. My father responded with the ultimate cruelty.
Baby killing?
He captured Dervahl's wife and daughter, and sacrifice them in the Sun Ring.
Sounds about the same.
So, why would Dervahl go to so much trouble to kidnap Ersa?
Ooh, uncivil rest.
He felt she betrayed him. She fought by his side until she realized he planned to raise Meridian and butcher its people. And she came to me. Together, we stopped him and liberated the city from my father. Dervahl has spent every moment since trying to get revenge. Mostly on the other Oseram who fought with us. He made so many powerful enemies. I thought we'd seen the last of him. I was wrong.
I'd like to ask you something about the Sundom and its politics.
Oh.
By all means.
What can you tell me about the Shadow Carja? What do they have to do with Ersa?
They are remnants of my father's regime, holding out at the fortress of Sunfall to the west. Like him, they care only for domination, and seek to draw upon the power of the sun by spilling blood in its name.
Since
Ersa helped me take this city from them, they were perfect scapegoats. Dervahl knew this, of course, and planned it well.
Sounds about right.
Your politics seem very complicated. The Oseram are friends, but enemies too?
I couldn't have liberated Meridian without the help of Ersa and her Oseram freebooters. Many of them have settled here. But the Ealdormen of the Oseram clans and the Claim have become jealous of their success. So have many Carja nobles.
Well, they should
have
helped.
It's a volatile situation. Especially given the fact that my father raided the Oseram for years. Ersa helps keep the peace, promising a future based on mutual gain. But some, like Dervahl, will never let go of their venom.
I love the music.
Quite a place you've got here. You can almost see the little people below the mesa.
You don't approve? Well, I have a secret for you. Neither do I.
Oh, I like him.
But we must be patient. Change won't come in a single sunrise.
But will it happen at all, while men live in palaces?
It might. Eventually. If people like you help me bring it about.
They call you a sun god who killed his own father in order to unite the tribes in harmony. Is any of it true?
They say you can see the invisible, split an arrow at 50 paces, and tame machines at a glance. How much of that is true?
Not too far off.
I would like to unite the tribes in harmony, but you saw how many courtiers I have to deal with first. Maybe next week.
Good luck with that. Well,
I need to get going.
After
I know. Well, they say kings should never beg. But please, help me find Ursa.
That's the kind of king I like that.
Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Erend if you have further questions.
I definitely like him. There we go. And I just rolled away. Okay. Oh, man.
When the work is done, then I can relax.
I like that king. I like him a lot. Even if he killed his own father. I mean, holy shit. I like him. I like him, I like him, I like him. Holy shit. That's the kind of king that I would be willing to get behind. I hope he isn't, like, some kind of master liar, because that would suck. Oh, man. That was just fantastic. I love a king like that, don't you? Oh, I got something in the notebook from what I read, or what I picked up. I'm doing pretty good on the bottom half there, but that's probably because there's not much to it. Alright, wow. This whole thing is just viciously filled. What the hell is that? Oh god, hunting lodge. Alright, oh god, there's a corrupted zone and it's level 32! Great. Great, great, great. Oh look, there's another hunting lodge. Should I go find it? What the hell? Is that a trampler? That looks like a trampler. And that shell a scrapper or ravager. Scrappers and ravagers are starting to look a lot alike. Pretty sure. Hold on. Oh, that one's more to that side. And with another corrupted zone. Level 27, level 32. There's a cauldron. There's a long neck. Shit. There's a level 34. Oh my gosh, there's so much. Another place for Sawtooth. Oh god, I don't want to go near Stalker. Oh my gosh, I don't know what to go for! Probably just do a little bit of eeny, meeny, miny, moe, or... Or just... go to some of the hunting lodges and try and complete some of the shit. Cause that sounds like something. Got my two ravagers. Need one more Sawtooth and a Stalker. Which does not sound fun, honestly. Removing canisters would be like ridiculously easy at this point. Cause I got the terror blasting. would have to work on the log trial and the blast wire trial. And I got the freeze thing now. So that'd be useful. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to, like, try and figure out what the hell I'm doing with all this. But I'm gonna call it for now, guys. So yeah, see you guys next time. Bye.